I did it. I told my husband how bad it got last night. I saw the pills. I thought about it. I wanted to escape my reality. I wanted to never deal with this shit again. And I really thought about it. Today's October 4th, 2017. I'm tired of being this way. I don't know what else to do. I told my husband I'm not going to ask him anymore. If he's decided to quit his job, just to let me know, that'd be nice. But I'm not going to burden him with the finances anymore. He's obviously made it clear that it's my burden to carry, not his. And he's also blamed me for him going into the hospital, and so does his mom, which is what spun me out of control last night. I'm not supposed to talk about money with him. I'm actually I'm actually supposed to shut up about it. So, okay. You got it. That's what I'll do. I'll shut up about it. So it causes my depression to get worse, but who the fuck gives a shit about me, right? Who the fuck gives a shit about me? His blood pressure goes up if I talk about money. My blood pressure, my depression goes down. I don't want to deal with this anymore. Money isn't everything, right? It's a big stressor. It's a big anxiety for me. I'm not supposed to say anything. I'm not supposed to do anything. Radical acceptance, Crystal. Radical acceptance. I read that last night in my DBT workbook, and that is how I got through last night. That is how I dealt with it. That is how I fucking overcame the urge to want to fucking kill myself. Radical acceptance. It doesn't matter what's going on. I can accept it. I can deal with it, right? I just feel so raw with emotion. I don't want to deal with this anymore. Well, I thought I was recording, but I guess I wasn't, and I have no idea what the hell I just said. I'm not even sure if it matters. It's like almost like some kind of cosmic intervene and stop the recording, rewound it to where I thought I started recording, and made sure none of that recorded, because I said some pretty forever things that I don't think I could ever take back and say. So it's pretty interesting that it didn't record any of that. I gotta go to work.